Hey guys, happy Wednesday! I wanted to just let you know, for all of you that signed up for the December subscription box, your box has been shipped and is on its way. Now that you're in the system, you'll also get an email confirmation that'll let you know when it's shipped with the tracking information. It is completely amazing to me that we have 675 people signed up for this service. I was just hoping to get 100 of you guys to sign up, so I'm completely blown away by the success of it, but I'm also a little bit nervous, so I want to make sure that we can keep the quality of the contents of the box is really high and offer a lot of value, so we've decided to cap it at 1,000 people. So if you've been debating whether or not to sign up, you might want to sign up now because we will close subscriptions at just 1,000 people. That way, it's a lot easier to go to a company and ask for 1,000 items at a reduced cost as opposed to 2,000 or 3,000 items. I know, it kind of kills me a little bit to cap it, but I do think that we'll find out a way to have a waiting list, so people will drop in and out depending on kind of what's going on in their life, and that's okay, but that will open up other slots for other people. Now, for any of you that want to purchase these products and aren't signed up for the box, all the links to the companies that I'm going to show you are in the description. Okay, without further ado, let's get to the products. Okay, so first up, each one of you will receive one of these beautiful basket cozies from the Basket Lady. I love this product. I have owned these for years, and I think they are the most genius thing. Now, at first glance, it might just look like a lovely basket, and it is a lovely basket, don't get me wrong. However, when you see what it does, you're gonna love this even more. It is custom designed to fit your 13x9 Pyrex casserole dish. So you take the dish and it fits right in the cozy, which makes this such an elegant way to display any of your holiday side dishes. These cozies are hand woven in Indonesia and the quality is just amazing. The artisans weave these baskets in their homes and multiple family members work on them together. These basket cozies are the perfect thing to serve my gingerbread baked French toast in, which would be a perfect breakfast item for Christmas morning. You'll find the recipe card to that included in the box, and then in 2 weeks, I'll also launch a video on it. I also use these basket cozies as a place to hold napkins and cutlery, which is really perfect for a buffet when you have a lot of people and you need to store that somewhere. And in the summertime, I like to line them with a brand new dish towel and serve crudité in it. It makes for a great serving piece because you can move it around your yard really easily and you don't have to worry about anything breaking because it's just a basket. Okay, next up, we had to do something for all of your holiday baking, especially this time of year. There's so many bake sales and office parties. I wanted to make sure you guys had something extra cute to show off a holiday treat. And these cups by Simply Baked are one of my favorites. Many of you have seen me use their products over the years for different desserts that I've made. They just make everything look so festive and cute. In fact, if you head to their website, you will see all of the different choices that they have. It is like an array of cuteness. You will just be completely overwhelmed by all the choices because they're all so great. These cups that have a little snowflake design on it, I think they work perfectly for Christmas or for New Year's Eve, or really for any gathering you might be having in the wintertime. So everybody's gonna get a sleeve of these cups. And then to go with them, I also love their little wooden spoons that you can put in the cups. And they work really well for serving because people can just eat in the cup and they don't have to worry about destroying these beautiful cups. So everybody's gonna get a pack of the little wooden spoons. And I'm gonna show you how to make my delicious candy cane cupcakes in these. So you'll also find the recipe for that is included in the box if you wanna make them right away. But if you can wait, you can also find the video that we'll post this weekend. So you can look forward to that. Now, I was shooting a photography for the candy cane cupcakes, and as I was piping that frosting with my favorite tip, the Wilton 2D, I thought, you know what? People should really have this tip in the box because then it'll really look like the picture. I'm a big fan for things looking like the picture. So I called up Wilton at the 11th hour to say, would you donate 675 of these tips? And they said, yes. How great is that? Wilton, we love you, that's so nice. So you will also be getting the tip in the box. If you're not familiar with Wilton, they have so many amazing baking products. In fact, they have a really fantastic YouTube channel and it will really up your game when it comes to cake decorating. So that's a great channel to subscribe to. I also like to use these cups to serve snacks in. They're really great for that as well, especially if you have kids. I'll usually just put like a big bowl full of either popcorn or some kind of snack, and then the kids can help themselves with a spoon and put them in the little cups. But it's also good for adults too. You can use the same theory with nuts, which also makes for a great way to serve nuts at a cocktail party. Okay, next up, you'll each be receiving a set of 6 of these beautiful cocktail napkins from Bumblebee Linens. Now, if you watch my video on the Tarte au Soleil, these are the same cocktail napkins that I'm obsessed with. because the quality is so great with the little hem stitching around the corners, and they're so affordable too. So I'm starting you off with a set of six, which if you're a first time entertaining, I think a group of six is a great way to go. But if you're a little more seasoned and you're having a big group of 12 or 24 people, you can head to the Bumblebee website and pick up some more. You can get a set of 12 for $12.99, so it's a pretty great value. I just think there's nothing more elegant than presenting your guests with a linen cocktail napkin. It really makes them feel special, and it makes the holidays feel special. And I feel like if you're not gonna up your game for the holidays, when are you gonna up your game? So linen cocktail napkins to me really scream elegance. Next up, something to soothe the body and soul. So let's face it, the holidays can really run us ragged between all of the cooking, the shopping, the entertaining. Sometimes you just need time for yourself. So I wanted to make sure we included something that would encourage a little bit of me time this season. And I love this tea sampler from Tea Forte. If you're not familiar with Tea Forte, they make the most amazing tea products. Everything about this company is quality, from the packaging to the teas, even on their website, the photography is beautiful. I was just blown away by them. I really love this sampler because it includes 5 different organic teas all dedicated to wellness, which is what we need this time of year. So there's the Reboot Tea that helps you fight fatigue, the Resist Tea that helps boost your body's immune system, and my personal favorite, the Retreat Tea for some relaxation. I feel like I need that this time of year. And finally, I had to include one of my favorite French food items in the box as well. And if you know me and you've been following my recipes for some time, you know how much I love my herbs de Provence. I put it in just about everything. On my kitchen counter, it's salt, pepper, and herbs de Provence. So I thought it would be really great for you guys to have a little stash of it for all of your holiday cooking. For me, I love to use them on my foolproof roast potatoes. I'll make sure that recipe is in the description. Great for Christmas morning breakfast. Or I also like to sprinkle this on some roasted tomatoes, which is a great little side dish for like a beef Wellington, or if you were making like a rack of lamb, something like that for a holiday dinner. So it's gonna come in a big plastic bag like this, and you might be wondering, ooh, once I open it, how do I store it? So you can either store it in a mason jar in your spice rack, so that would be a good idea, or if you really wanna kick things up a notch, you could put it in one of those large Herbes de Provence crocks. In fact, that's what I do. I bought the crock and then I just refill it every couple of months when it goes low. And if you wanna know where to get one of those, I'll put a link in the description to my Amazon shop where you can buy it there. All right, you guys, so that's everything that is coming in your December box. I hope you will enjoy these items as much as I have over the years. And if you're not signed up and you wanna get on board, now's the time. The sales cycle will be open until December 24th, at which point it'll close down. And I don't know if we're gonna get another, what would we need, 325 people to sign up. But if we do, then we're gonna have to cap it at 1,000. So if you're on the fence, now might be the time to join the club. All right, you guys, I'll see you back here on Saturday when we are going to tackle those candy cane cupcakes. One of my favorite treats to make this time of year. All right, you guys, I'll see you then. Bye.